Hello, everyone. Welcome to the second part of the theory lesson 15. We're going to start with our read back portion of the lesson. And again, you don't want to attempt this until you have done that lesson at least 3 times, preferably 4 or more. All right, here we go. Ready? You should strive hard at what you do, period. Number 2, give her an edge. Period. Number 3. Cook the food on the stove. Period. Number 4. You should be careful when you're near a beehive. Period. And that bee, the little insect bee, is going to be B long E. Okay. And that yours, the contraction yours. So hopefully you wrote that as long you are. Okay. Number 5. A page in the book is torn. Period. Number 6. Steve is my new friend. Period. And friend is simply FRIEND, friend. Number 7. Brenda, so that's going to be written as BREN, second stroke, DA. Or you can write it as BREND, second stroke, A. You have that choice. Either just come back second stroke for the A, or you can come back for the DA. Brenda, we don't have to flag it because it's 2 syllables, will weave a basket for you. Period. Number 8. We will buy the mauve rug for the bedroom. Period. Number 9.
I know you will love the new show. Period. Number 10. What time should we leave for school? In a rock. Number 11. What is your belief about the matter? In a rock. Number 12. Dad said, you want to flag that. You can replace that with anybody's name. It's not my dad. It's just dad used as a proper noun. Dad said the fudge is so good. Period. Number 13. You will take the exam in this room. Period. Number 14. Put the cash in a safe place. Period. 15. He has a big gash in his head. Period. Number 16. I am going to leave it up to you. Period. Don't forget to phrase it up, T-U-P. Number 17. We are hopeful about a cure. Period. Number 18. When can you relieve him? In a rock. Number 19. I know he will rave about the fresh peach pie. Period. Number 20. Mom, again, you want to flag that. It's used as a proper noun. And replace your name with it. Not my mom, just mom. Told you to behave. Period. 21. Do not do the job in such a hapless manner. Period. Number 22. Did you see him wave the flag? And you need to flag that flag. Or I'm sorry, flag that word wave. Did you see him wave the flag in Iraq? 23. Save the paper for later use. Period. 24. Mike will need some relief if the job does not let up soon. Period. 25. Give me the name of the winner of the prize. Period. 26. I crave some ice cream. So ice would be long I-S and then cream, K-R-A-E-M. I crave some ice cream with hot fudge sauce. Period. 27. Where do you live, comma, and with whom do you live? In Iraq? He will save up for a new car. Period. 29. Put the pot of water on the stove. Period. Number 30. Dave wore a tux. Now, tux is going to be T-U final X to the dance. Period. 31. Why did you wave her help? And that wave is not flagged. In Iraq. 32. Do you believe in magic? And magic is written as M, short A, final J. Second stroke would be coming back for I, final K. Okay. Do you believe in magic in Iraq? 33. The snow should stop soon. Period. 34. Did you believe the tale, and that one is flagged, about the big fish in Iraq? 35. Did he rave about all the, and you can phrase all the, A-U-L-T. Did he rave about all the good food? In Iraq. 36. You should listen to your mom when she says that you should not shove your sister. And both of those yours are possessive yours. So you should have written them as why you are. Okay, period. 37. He will move the stove for mom. And again, you want to flag that mom. You can say he will move the stove for Janine. 38. What time shall we leave for the show? Interrog. 39. Can you give us some more time? Interrog. Number 40. You can save a lot at the winter coat sale. And that sale is flagged. Period. 41. Can you believe what a twit she is? Interrog. 42. If you quit, comma, I will leave. Period. 43. Do you have the time to do the job for Dad? Interrog. 44. John will have his regular order. Period. 45. Did this satisfy his need? In a rock. 46. When will you advertise the sale? In a rock. I would have gone if I had known about it sooner. Period. 48. We need to have her meet us at the company by noon. Period. 49. You should have known better. Period. 50. If you have, you can phrase that whole thing. If you have the information, or you can do if you and then have the initial V, final T for have the. That's your choice. Okay. If you have the information, comma, please give it to your mom. Period. 51. Look to see when the regular purchase was made. Period. And that made is not flagged. 52. When did she have time to cook the meal? In a rock. 53. I believe we will have a good time at the company picnic. period. 54. Will this job satisfy the boss? Interrog. 55. Did you purchase the red or the blue car? Interrog. 56. We will advertise the winter sale in the paper. Period. 57. I do have belief in his word. Period. 58. What is the regular time that you leave each day? Interrog. 59. The trail will have to stop at the regular spot. Period. 60. I hope this book will satisfy the need you have for some information. Sixty-one. The bat went in the cave. Period. 62. Rhonda, and I would write that as R-O-N, second stroke D-A, or you can write it as R-O-N-D, come back for just A, either one works. Rhonda can weave a basket for you. Period. 63. Can you prove he is the one? Interrog. 64. He will rave about the fudge. Period. 65. I will leave it up to you. Period. 66. Did Carla save your life? In Iraq. 67. Please pass the fudge. And please is written as P-L-A-E-Z. Please pass the fudge, period. 68. Give the dog a big bone. Period. 69. The ship is in the cove. Period. 70. She wove her own suit. Own is going to be written as long O-N, and suit would be S long U-T. She wove her own suit. Period. 71. Can you prove the case? In Iraq. 72. Scott. That's going to be written as S-K-O with the flag T. Scott will shave soon. Period. 73. Did you believe the judge? In Iraq, and the briefer judge is just initial J. 74. What do you believe? In Iraq. 75. Did you see the leaf leave the tree? In Iraq. 76. Will you waive your right to go to court? In Iraq. 77. Do you believe we will find life on Mars? Now, let's talk about Mars. Mars is going to be written as M-A with the flag R-Z. Mars. You can hear the Z. And it's a proper noun and it's one syllable, so we have to flag it. Okay. In a rog. 78. All right. I'm going to give you a brief here. It's goodbye. The brief for goodbye is initial G, final B. Goodbye. All right. Here's your sentence. Wave goodbye. And you want to flag that wave. Initial G, final B. To me. When you leave. Period. 79. The girl rode, R long OD, the wave to the shore. So that wave is flagged. Period. Number 80. You are safe when you are, you can phrase that whole thing, when you are in your home. Period. 81. School is a safe place to be. Period. 82. Will you save for your new home? Interrog. 83. It is a relief when you pass your quiz. So pass is going to be written as P-A-S, quiz, K-W, short I-Z, quiz, period. 84. We have to satisfy our boss each day. Period. 85. Josh, and again, that's going to require us to tap because our fingers are going to be on the initial J, O, S, H. So you're going to have to lift up on this side and come over and tap this and then lift up on all the keys. Okay. Josh did have a regular job in Hemet, period. And we don't have to flag Hemet because it's two strokes. We're going to write that as H-E-M. Second stroke would be E-T. 86. Sue will have to pay for the blue car. Period. 87. Did your blood make a spot on the carpet, and a rock. 88. Did you see the blob on the screen? In a rock. 89. The company did have some debt. Period. And debt is just D-E-T. 90. We went to the rim of the edge of the hill. Period. 91. The black colt ran by the fence. Period. 92. He said he would tilt the pan so the water would drip in the tub. Period. 93. The rose, that's written with the final Z, will start to wilt in the hot sun. Period. 94. I plan to have my truck at your home today, so you can drive it to the company. Period. 95. I rode my new blue bike on the road. Period. So the first road is the long O. The last road, R-O-A-D, is written R-A-O-D. Period. 96. Have the vet look at the sick pet. Period. 97. Let the dove loose. Loose is L-A-O-S. And dove is flagged. It doesn't conflict with do have. 98. Save some cake for Matt. Period. Matt is flagged. 99. Why did you yell at me? Interrog. 100. Do not goof off too much. Make sure you phrase too much, T-A-O-F-P, comma, or mom will be mad at you. Period. 101. Jack up the car. So I kind of sped up so you know I'm not talking about the proper name Jack. Jack up the car. That's the verb. So you don't have to flag it. So we can expose. And that's going to be E-X and then second stroke P long O-Z. Expose the drip pan. Period. 102. What can I mash these with? Interrog. 103. At what age can you vote? Interrog. 104. Nudge Max. So nudge is going to be initial N-U, final J, and then Max, M-A with the flag, final X. Nudge Max and wake him up. Period. 105. The note said he was E final F S. He was ill, which is written Y-I-L, today. Period. 106. The information does not compute. Period. 107. You should take a quick nap. Period. 108. Put a patch on each one. Period. And one is W-U-N. Now, if I were to say I won the race, that would be W-O-N. All right, and that is our last read-back sentence. So go back and listen to those, compare them to your notes, and see how you do. If you struggle, then you know you just need to spend more time in lesson 15 and maybe some that are previous to that as well. All right, so that concludes our lesson 15 in the theory class. Have a wonderful day.